everybody, welcome back for another episode of Fighting Game Freakout. Today, we're playing the original Street Fighter 2. Yeah, only 8 characters. Yeah, I see you sitting there, Chunners. Pick her. So, I recorded this once, and I realized using name cheats makes bosses a lot easier. So, I'm not gonna do that. There's a select- oh god. Oh, I don't like Chun in this game. She's a lot worse than she is in ST. Oh god, what the fuck? She just doesn't feel as fluid in this game. I don't know. Anyway, as you can hear by the sound quality, this is definitely a CPS 1. The CPS 1. He killed me with Light Psycho Crusher. Are you serious? God damn it, Bison. Yeah, so I wanted to verse against other versions of Bison later down the road. You know, like Alpha 3 and, you know, the EX games. But I think before I can... Fuck! Damn it, alright. Before I can do any of those... What?! Oh, come on! You lose! Of course, I lost. Get loose, you can't compare with my powers. Yeah, that's Street Fighter 2. Ken! Yeah, I played through the entire game as Ken, so I've been playing him for a little while. So I kinda know everything. Oh, Jesus. Fuck! Damn! Fucking scissor- What?! Oh. See what I mean? God damn it! Fuck! Okay, this fine, Bison. I don't need this. I don't need you. I can take this. Yeah, so... So yeah, that's my number one reason I want to fight other versions of Bison, but, you know, I want to start with this one. You know, just so you can have a baseline for all the other Bisons that are also ridiculously hard. A second? Fuck! Son of a... Fuck. Alright. Please. Yeah! Screw you, Bison! Yeah, but also, Abyss was too easy. So, I decided to come here and, fight Bison. And, yeah, I know, if my reactions sound forced, I did do another recording of this, but I failed because main cheats. Those aren't that good. Anyway, looks like I'm gonna be able to beat... Am I gonna beat Bison with Ken? Is the prophecy true? See, I know Chun-Li is known as, like, the natural killer of bosses, but... Okay, no! No! No, you mother dick! It's fine. It's fine. I don't need it. Get loose! I hate your typos. Okay. I know Gal's busted in this game. I know he is. Blanca and, Honda button mash characters. Ryu, I can just get a control of, and Dawson and Zangi for Bleh. Should we try Guile? I'm sure Guile. Let me see how busted he is. Let me see how really busted he is. It's just, I can't really play him. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Oh, that's half my health in Dizzy. Oh my god, no! No! Fuck! Yeah, okay. So the only cheat I'm using currently is an ending cheat, which basically gives the game the credit sequence for if you never lose. And that's only because I didn't want the game to just be like, game over. Fucking get off of me! All he did was just go inside of me and just beat me and shit. Alright, that's cool, fine, whatever, Bison, I don't care. Guile is bleeding and dies. He's dead. He's fucking dead. Alright, I'm gonna try Blanca. Blanca versus Bison. And yes, this is the US version of the game. Oh, what the of saying it. Oh, come on! Oh, screw you! Okay. Of course he didn't meet me in midair. See, I actually had to make this difficult on myself. I had to make it difficult. Because if it wasn't difficult... Fucking! Really? Perfect? How am I supposed to do anything if you're just gonna get perfects every once in a while? This is stupid. Alright. Fuck! In the failed recording I won is Honda, so I might as well try with Honda. The problem is that now that I did make him harder... Oh my god, now that I made him harder, it's not... Now I can't do what I did the first time. Oh, dear fuck! He can just spam scissor kick. That grab just killed me. That isn't fair. That is officially not fair, because that throw just took all of my remaining health. Also, fuck! This game, oh my god, he's just opening with a move as soon as I get the fuck up, he hits me. God! The moves are delayed. Like, I didn't think he'd be able to pull out that freaking jump kick, but it's like, he was in the air and was coming down and was just able to whip it out immediately. Immediately as I was, okay, you know what, fine. I'm just bitching for seemingly no reason. I don't understand what... I had to make it hard. I could have just gone with the original recording. But no, the ending got fucked up. I chose the wrong ending, because... Fuck! Great. As long as I win, it doesn't even matter because I hit that. God damn my life! No. Really? Come on, I can't get him off of me! Okay, here we go. Oh, come on. What was that? Why? Why do you do this to me so? Okay, well, I actually won as Ken, so I guess this is Ken's destiny. I just don't get it, though. Okay. No! You didn't... What? Oh, I can cancel scissor kick with Hadouken. No! That's dizzy. What the? Oh, come on! I was mid-move. You're getting hit. I hate when the game cheats me when a move is in somebody's face and yet they still feel the need to either hit me or still grab me. Sure you can, you son of a bitch. I gotta do this for Maximilian. I have to. He's probably not gonna ever do this as a boss rage, but god damn it if I want him to. I mean, he did Akuma. That's good enough, right? No! What are you doing? What are you doing? God damn it! This is bullshit! Yeah! We did it! Fuck you, Bison! Ken did it! Let's go! No health! Ken! Oh god, Eliza! Oh, Eliza, you look horrifying! What are you doing here? Yeah. I came here to find you. I'm so we can be together again. I'm crying.
Eliza.
Married. Alright. Oh, I know what to name this. Oh, please tell me I have enough time for this. Aww. Alright, there we go. Please tell me I got the ending. that don't have to reset the freaking game. Yeah, there we go. So that was Street Fighter 2. Yeah, there we go. Here's all the designers' faces. Alright, well, that was in Bison. I thought that was actually going to take longer, but no, it was roughly around the same amount of tries, maybe more. Yeah, so slightly harder than Abyss, but still not that bad. Presented by Kapu Kamu. Always by Kapu Kamu. Anyway, there you go. Also, I'm not singing in this recording. The last recording I sang about this opening, and I might be tone deaf, so I'm not going to put you through that kind of misery. But there you go. Street Fighter 2, The World Warrior. Yeah. That was interesting. If we go here, there's no real service mode for this game, but as you can see, level 7, hardest difficulty. Apart from that, there were nothing else, so root. I don't know what that means. But we got a cheat. All we have, this is the select ending. There were no other cheats used. And quite frankly, I didn't need them. So, with that, I'll see you all next time. Only you can prevent forest fires.